And a weird thing that looks like Weevil's ultimate great moth or whatever isn't eyezen. Eyezen is the person. Eyezen is the moth looking thing, like me, not me, me, the chick from Last Evolution, her Digimon or whatever that thing is probably the fake Shiva or Ichigo's dad, who just Mandela affects himself more importantly every episode that's been watched or not being looked after.